Hello, good morning, and today is that day. Right, Danielle? Yes. Glad the camera doesn't pick up smells.
Those cute little sports.
It's the Jordan Burroughs Wrestling Clinic. What's up, man? Thanks for doing this. How you feeling? You feel good? You know we document the journey, man. You know that's what we do.
What's up, man?
Next line, just keep doing what you're doing.
First line, go! Go! Rick, let's go! Go!
One knee, guys, hustle up. Bring it in, guys.
I went out to make my first world team in 2011 after graduating with a degree in sociology, and I won my first world championship in Istanbul, Turkey. And then, I was fortunate enough to wrestle. So I thank you guys once again for coming. And this is what we're going to start off by doing. I need everyone on their feet. You guys are really good and they're wrestling each other. You're probably not going to toss this guy in a headlock or lateral drop him or belly him and put him on the heel. I feel most comfortable with my right leg forward. Right? And so I'm going to show you guys what I like to describe as proper positioning or a good stance. Everyone knows how to do a wrestling stance here, right? We go. My right leg's forward. I'm on the left hand. Switch it up a little bit. Left leg's forward. So when I'm here, my head and chest are up. My elbows are in. And my hands are ready to defend and attack. All right? I'm in this position here. This is what I call proper stance, proper position. All right? Right leg forward. Right leg forward. In college, there are 3 to 2. First period is 3 minutes. As long as some of your youth matches now, imagine that. You've got to be in your stance. Ah, good job, guys. Good job. All right, we're going to work on some offense. Offense. Down your stance. Ready.
Besides doubles.
Singles.
Listen, I want you to mix them up here as we do this stance in motion. So the next thing we're going to do, we're going to go back on our stances. We're going to do level change to our shots. And within that, we're going to
level change the shot. All right. Good job. Good job. Level change the shot.
Thanks for handing all those things out, Spaz.
Huh?
Thanks for handing all those things out.
Oh, come on,
that's a nice switch.
Let's go. One, two.
Hey Jordan, I know you get in the zone. What's your favorite thing about doing clinics?
I just want to see people become great. Great, like wrestling is such a great sport. Like, you have to master your mind to be great at this. And so, anyone who's really good wrestler is usually extremely disciplined and controlled of their lifestyle.
Ooh! You should go back and listen to that again.
I just want to see people become great. Great, like wrestling is such a great sport. Like, you have to master your mind to be great at this. And so, anyone who's really good wrestler is usually extremely disciplined and controlled of their lifestyle.
Keep moving. Sprawl, circle up.
Yes, good. Good job.
Sprawl, circle up.
Nice, keep moving, guys. Keep that same motion, that same movement. This guy's
here, we'll get you guys some air time.
He's coming out.
Sprawl, circle up.
All right, we're gonna incorporate all of those into one drill. Our shots. From our level change, so we got level change to shots, we got down blocks left and right, and we got sprawl circling up. Bouncing. So we got level change to shots, sprawl circling up, and then we've all...
Anything else, Chris? Vince?
Dude, he puts that thing in your face, and someone just start talking on.
As I pull down his head, he pulls his head back up, and now look at my lower one. So I'm ready to penetrate. So I like to set up with my right leg, and I use my left leg to dip it. Each guy switching on the run. One guy does two, then the other guy does two. One guy does two, the other guy does two.
Taking notes? Very good.
Yeah.
Perfect. What are you checking out? Your veins?
I want to make sure I can get my shoulder and feet in on this guy. Look what I do with my head. Absolute pleasure. So what I like to do at the end of all my teaching sessions is I like to take questions from you guys. If you have any questions for me when it pertains to anything, wrestling, life, marriage, fatherhood, if you guys have any questions, feel free to ask. If I show hands, I'll call on you and let you know what the time that you spend in each of them, because it's going to be difficult to be especially focused for
leg laces to, I don't know, tilt.
Hi, Jim.
Hi, Mike. How you doing?
Like that, that's a great wrestler. So, I'll be excited for that. Let's go right here, my man. What's up, sir? I never went to Ward the Show. I don't even know if Ward the Show was around.
He was going to ask me. Did you ever win on
like? Yes.
What an overwhelming success. What do you think, Danielle?
Yes? I think it's great. They have their
Fixing
own God.
They got their own God. I don't know. But this is Bear Wrestling.
That's a little kick.
And Jordan signed it. Psh. Awesome.